1989 Marshall JCM 800 lead series. I just picked this thing up. I got a really good deal on the head and the cabinet, and I am looking forward to recording with this. This definitely is a great amp. This was originally supposed to be a Michael Schenkter. I think that's how you pronounce his name. I'm not too familiar with his music, but I read up. I believe this was supposed to be a signature model from Marshall, and it fell through. But this is basically has two channels, and it has a little bit more gain than the previous years. Let's take a look at the back here. Okay, we got the back here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tubes in this baby. We've got some 12A7s. Not sure what these are. These are all the preamp tubes. So those are probably all 12A7s. These may be EL34s. I'm not sure. I believe these old Marshalls are EL34s on the tubes. Pretty cool. Check it out. Little rock and roll history here. This has an effects loop, and it has a DI with a volume on it. So let's check out some sounds we're gonna get from this thing. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.